Welcome to EasyClick Academy. I'm Maria, and in this video tutorial, I'll show you some easy steps how to unhide columns in Excel, which will show the data in these columns. So let's have a look at it. In the previous tutorial, we learned how to hide columns in Excel. Now, we'll learn how to unhide them. Generally, it's quite easy to spot the hidden columns in a spreadsheet. One way to find them is to look for a double line, such as this one, among the column headings. Skipped letters of the alphabet is another sign how to recognize that some columns have been hidden. Normally, the letters would go A, B, C, D, and so on. In this case, however, we see the column C right next to the column F, which means that the columns D and E have been hidden. And it's time to learn two simple ways how to unhide these columns. Here's one of them. First, you've got to select the columns you want to unhide. You can do it by selecting one column on the left and one on the right-hand side of the column, or columns you want to unhide. Right-click, find the option Unhide, which will make the hidden columns visible again. These columns then appear in the table on the screen, and if you want to print the sheet out, they will also appear on the printed copy. We'll undo the changes now to have a look at the other way how to unhide columns in Excel. Once again, we'll select the columns we want to unhide the same way we did earlier. Go to the Home tab, Cells section, choose the option Format, then option Hide and Unhide from the menu, and we'll click on Unhide Columns. Well done! Before we wrap it up, I've got a couple of handy tips for you. If the column hidden is the column A, which is the very first in the spreadsheet, you'll need to select the column B first, which is the column on the right, and then highlight the row headings, containing numbers, on the left. This is how you highlight the hidden column A from both sides, and you can easily unhide it now. Let's undo the changes to see the second useful tip. If you want to unhide all columns in the whole spreadsheet, click here into the top left-hand corner. The whole sheet is now highlighted. Do the right-click on the column headings part, pick the Unhide option. All columns in the whole spreadsheet will become visible. If you've found this video helpful, like us and subscribe to receive more videos from EasyClick Academy. Learn more from tutorials that help you use Excel quick and easy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.